Welcome to the Beer Catholic. We're working on a big spruce logging project here on the property. Kind of doing this all old school. We don't have big machinery to remove these, so we're notching and flopping each tree, trimming them up, taking care of the logs, taking care of the brush and the tops, moving it with the tractor. So we're going to show you how this is done. Okay, this tree, Jeb had to throw a line in it, which we didn't get on video, but he had a really nice throw, got it way up there. Generally, we don't have to pull these trees over, but this one had a little bit of a lean to it going the other way, so we wanted to be safe and get her over. So here we go. All right, we got the notch in, got the rope on. We got the one arm wing and Jacob, they're gonna pull this over. Here we go. All right, we'll touch back in here in a second, and we're gonna get this thing cleaned up.
Ah! Good load, good load.
Right, that's how you do a whole tree, top to bottom. And on to the next one.